SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to install Google Maps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to use the Google Maps app on your iPhone, then you might have noticed that it's not there by default. So if you would like to install Google Maps, then you can do so by opening the App Store. You can then select the Search tab at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can tap inside the search field at the top of this screen. Now you just need to type the phrase Google Maps into this search field, and then you can choose the Google Maps option from the top of the list. Now you just need to find the Google Maps app that's offered by Google LLC. I've actually previously downloaded this app, so I have a cloud icon, but if you've never downloaded Google Maps on your phone before, then it should say the word get. So you just need to tap that button, and then the phone is going to download and install the app, which can take a moment depending on your internet speed. But once this circle fills up, that little download button is going to be replaced with the word open. So you can then tap that to launch the app, at which point you're either going to be signed into your Google account automatically if you're already signed into another app on your phone, or you'll be able to sign into that account and start using Google Maps with your existing Google account.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.